Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce, my name is Ahmadzinur Rahman. I am a student at the LPP Polytechnic in the class of 2021. Here I will present my essay about microscope. The microscope comes from the word micros and scorpion. Micros means smell and scorpion means to see. It is made one, then it because microscope is the is pivot has a instrument viewing smell object to be seen by naked eye. The history of the microscope itself begin during the time of Antoni van Leeuwenhoek 1622 until 1723 and Antoni van Leeuwenhoek this clear microscope in 1675 by stalking several magnifique glass. Though experiment Antoni can observe microorganisms in water from the use of a microscope as to see microorganisms started to be developed in Belgium 1991. Microscope part quote 7 to support and start meant the position of the microscope when the leg are added to be to the army by a kit of thing on the microscope simple auto student or model B or with the is between the leg and arm the arm can added Carlyton are also used for hold the microscope when moving the microscope. See mirror. A mirror has to sit a plane mirror and a concave mirror. Surface to reflect light and light source. Flat mirror used when the light source is bright or no, and the mirror is concave when the light source is reflecting mirror can be removed and reflected with a light source on the new model microscope. It is already micros or no longer is that because there is already a light source the on the bottom. D. Condenser. The condenser is composed of a working combinate and collectly. E. Diaphragm function to regulate the amount of incoming light by adjusting the iris aperture. The location of the diaphragm is attached to the diaphragm. In the low part, in a simple microscope, there is only a diaphragm, both condenser. Preparation table. The preparation table is a place to place object present on that or will be seen. The object is placed on the table prepared by clamp. In the center of the table is a arm for the leg. In certain types of microscope, the table position cannot be raised or lowered on top microscope as camera. The newest model, the table preparation can be raised and lowered. At the top of tube is attached the element with a imagine of Cartesian. At the bottom of the tube there is a tall colored revolver. The revolver object. E. the object lens work in the formation of the base image lens to determine the structure and microscopic part that will be seen in the final shadow and import tour of an objective lens. It is that it magnifies image of object with various magnification according to make and model. For example, when aperture value and aperture value is measure of the separation of object lens that will determine of power of separation specific so as to be to the microscope structure to has contour of to spectrometric e ocular lens. The microscope lens is allocated on the top end of the tube close to observe. This lens works for magnifying the image produced by the objective lens. Magnification of the format image lens from the for some for until the G torn and pain adjuster. The component is located on the arm and surface to adjust the position of the object lens with respect to the object to fit in a microscope with a slight oblique tubes for and pain adjuster to move up and down the tube as well as the objective lens. One microscope with little tube force and pin adjustment for up and down the preparation table. Two types of microscope. There are two types of microscope based on the appearance of the object offset, namely a three-dimensional microscope, a Leica microscope, and four-dimensional microscope will based on Leica source microscope, the field in Leica microscope, and electron microscope. Leica microscope. The Leica microscope has a maximum magnification of 100 times. The microscope has heavy and sturdy leg with the aim that can stand stable. The Leica microscope has three system lens, namely the object lens, IES, and the condenser lens. Or the objective and eyepiece are located both in the tube microscope. The eye of a microscope can be in the from a lens single or double. On the lower end, the microscope has an objective lens mount that can be three or more lens. Under the microscope tube or microscope table with us is the place of preparation. The lens system that here is the condenser. The condenser serves to illuminate to the object and other microscope lens. The conventional microscope, the Leica source still from reflected sunlight with a blend of concave mirror located below condenser. This mirror will direct the Leica from outside in condenser. Other microscope are equipped with Leica as a substitute for a sunlight. The electron microscope. Electron microscope have a magnification of up to 1,000 times constant instead of link. The electron microscope has two types, namely scanning electron microscope or SEM and electron microscopy transmission. SEM is used for detailed 2D of cell surface architecture. An object are observed in the dimension. The team is used to observe the detailed internal structure of cell. from the result of the presentation of the essay on microscope that I have presented, there are still many wrong words and pronunciation apologies that all in can say more or less. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.